Hello everyone. So in the last video we have seen the parametric equation. Okay, so the parametric equation of Hermite cubic spline and the tangent vector we have seen. Okay, now we'll go for the boundary conditions. Boundary conditions are nothing but the end conditions of the spline. For example, if suppose this is a spline, so this is the first point, this is second point. So here the boundary conditions we need to find. What So here u will be 0 and here u will be 1 if the u is a parameter. Okay, so u will from minimum to maximum value u will vary. Okay, so when u will be the parameter will be 0, what will be the boundary condition? When u will be maximum, what will be the boundary conditions? Okay, so in this session we will see the boundary conditions of Hermite cubic spline. So as we have seen the parametric equations here. Okay, so here the parametric equation is P of u is equal to a u cube plus b u square plus c u plus d, where u is nothing but a parameter, and p dash is nothing but 3 a u square plus 2 b u plus c plus 0 d. Okay, so these are the this is the parametric equation, and this one is nothing but the tangent vectors, the tangent vector of Hermite cubic spline. Now boundary condition we'll find. Okay, so mark this equation, let us say this equation mark as 1 and this as 2. Okay, so I am rewriting here the first equation. P of u is equal to a u cube plus b u square plus c u plus d. Okay, so this is nothing but a first equation, a parametric equation. Now in this equation, if you substitute here the value u as 0, okay, so at u as 0, so here your equation will become P of u is equal to a into 0 plus b into 0 plus c into 0 plus d. Okay, now if we substitute u as 1, so P of u will become P of u is equal to a into 1 plus b into 1 plus c into 1 plus d. Okay, so this will be the boundary conditions. When u is equal to 0, this will be the parametric equation. When u is equal to 1, this will be the parametric equation. Now second, okay, p dash of u. Okay, so p dash of u, I am again rewriting here this. So p dash of u is equal to, okay, so I am rewriting here 3 a u square plus 2 b u plus c plus 0. So d is 0. So here if we put here u is equal to 0, so p dash of u will become 3a into 0 plus 2b into 0 plus c plus here 0 is there. Okay, so 0 d. Okay, so there is no need to write this. And when u is equal to 1, p dash of u will become 3a into 1 plus 2b into 1 plus c. Okay, now if we want to write all these equations in a matrix form, okay, so we can write here the matrix like this: p0 p1 p0 dash and p1 dash. Okay, so your matrix will be here, this is a column matrix. Now is equal to, now P0 means here when u is equal to 0, P1 is nothing but when u is equal to 1, P dash 0 means vector at u is equal to 0, and P dash 1 means vector at u is equal to 1. Okay, so P of 0 is nothing but this one. Okay, this is P1. Okay, now this is P dash 0 and this is P dash 1. Okay, now P of 0 is here 0, 0, 0, 1. Okay, because here the coefficient are 0, 0, 0 and 1. So we will write here 0, 0, 0, 1. Okay, only the coefficients we are writing. Now here next is P1. So P1 is this one. So again, this is P1. Okay, it is not P1. So P1 is again here 1, 1, 1, and here the coefficient is again 1. Okay? So 1, 1, 1, 1. Because here the next matrix I am writing as A, B, C, and D. Okay? So if you multiply this, P0 is equal to 0A, 0B, 0C, and D. So you will get this equation P of P0 is equal to 0A, 0B, 0C, 0D, like this. Now next is P dash 0. So P dash 0 is this one. So 3A. So it will become A into 3U, means 0, U is 0. So here again we will write here 0. Here again U is 0. So 0. Here again U is 1, C into 1. So 1, and D is not there, means again we will write here 0. Then last one is P-1 is, it is 1 into 3A. Okay, so as A is there, so here only you need to write 3. So 3 into A will become 3A. Then 2B. Okay, so B into 2. Okay, so 2 into B will become 2B. And 1C. So C into 1 will write here. And D is not there, so for D we'll write here 0. Okay. So 3, 2, 1, 0. So this is nothing but the boundary condition of, from this equation you will get the boundary condition of Hermite cubic spline. Okay, so this is the boundary condition of Hermite cubic spline.